All right, we are live testing. Hello, my lovely more thoughts. Welcome back to another Decades Challenge stream. We're in part 141 today. We are picking up right where we left off, which is in 1692. Yeah, we're like almost done with the year, so we probably will finish that off in this stream. We have some bachelor we have to pick our Sims bachelorette. There you go. So we're gonna play some bachelor a little bit today. We have a few birthdays here and there. I'm starting to get a little more scattered, but yeah, we got that to do. I think that's the biggest event for today. In the last stream, I don't think we just managed to do some more other like bachelor pickings. That was it. So Maddie, hi, welcome on in. How you doing? All right, I gotta upload the most recent family tree because I have not been doing that. Let me just get it really quick. Let me label it 1692. It's the year we're in. I think I got it. It should be uploading. Hey, Faith. Roll. Hi. Swampy Princess. Hi. Hello. Welcome on in, guys. Happy. Is it Wednesday? It's Thursday. Okay. I figured. Cloudberry, hello. Currently giving my Sims future boyfriend a makeover. He's not ugly. I feel that. I do. I used to do that all the time when playing Sims, like more regular Sims. I would do that all the freaking time. I vibe. And relate. Okay. Hi, Maury. Hi. Hope everyone's having a great day and productive day, right? I'm starting to feel like a headache coming on. Ugh. I hate it. I hate a year. Kidding. I don't hate a year. I just hate the migraine. Isabella, hi. Batwoman, hello. All right, guys, let me load up the timeline just so we see what we're doing today. I think we last left off in the middle of Friday. Ingrid aged up. We didn't do Luce Golding's birthday, so we have to do that. And then on the next day, we'll have no birthdays. It'll be like a very chill day. So that's good. I'm early, Isabella. You are. I'm glad you're in here. Lehala? I'm so sorry I butchered your name. I'm new here. Well, welcome on in. Glad you could make it in. If you have any questions, you can always ask away. Or confused by anything. I can surely answer them. All right, first off, we have a birthday. And Bowie's already here. Bubba's, if you're gonna be here, you can't be on the desk, remember. You gotta be on my lap. You can be on Mama's lap down here. Guy is aging in stream. Hopefully so. We'll see if we make it to the third day. I think we will, but there's still so much stuff we gotta do. Usually now we've been kind of like getting to like 2 days a stream. Where does Luce Golding live? I think she lives in England, right? The Goldings, yes. Oh, it is. All right, so let's go do that. No, Bowie. No. Stay down here. When is Guy gonna marry? Guy is barely aging into a teen, like maybe in 2 days. So he'll probably marry like way later down the line. So we have Luce here. Oh my God, it's already 10 in the morning. No, it's like daytime. I never see my Sims outside of like nighttime. She's right here looking gorgeous. I love this. No, Bubba's. Dream, hi. Amber, hello. Who's Prudence Goodman's closest relative? Because that could not be her heir. Prudence Goodman's closest relative? Prudence Goodman. Is that the one Sim that currently... I still don't know the question we're trying to ask. First, let me track down this Sim. Prudence? Girl, where are you? No, they're on this side. Oh, there she is. Her grandson? Her closest relative, well, wouldn't it be alive? None. Oh, Nikomi, that's it, maybe. And her daughter and grandson and son-in-law. If you guys can't see it, could you guys not see it? Oh, you guys can't really see it. It's fine. Only part three since you were live, just wanted to join, Livy. Oh my God, there's a lot to catch up with, so don't feel obligated to watch all of it. It might get a little overwhelmed, but if you do, I appreciate it if you can't watch all the previous VODs. So we're gonna go ahead and roll for this Sim. She's aging up today. She's aging into an adult for the first time ever. Little no. Oh, I did take out my ex Mira Mira melanin pack. I love that pack. I've been using it forever, but it doesn't work with the new updates with the skin tones and the sliders. At least I don't think she's, I don't know if she's updated it. She might have. I just haven't downloaded it. But I took it out because it's not working with the skin tones and the sliders and all that. So it's out of my game currently. Did Hercules die? No. No one died. Harry had a trial, but he didn't die. He'll catch up in no time, I'm sure, Silver. I can see the family tree because I'm interested for sure. It's in the Discord. If you ever want to catch the family tree, I update it like once a year, which I missed yesterday's, but I update it like once a year goes by, and it's in the Discord. Oh, thank you, Irish. I'm like spamming it now. Thank you. All right, let me get this started though. So for Adol Part One, there's a 25% chance that she will die today. Let me go on the dashboard and start these rules. This betting. Is this sim gonna live or die? Let me know in the chat. Go ahead, place your bets right now. What is gonna happen? Your Google Sheet is so good. Thank you. Appreciate it. A lot of love and hard work and effort has been put into it to maintain it. That's what I'm here for. Oh, thank you. Put some more. It's had a great week so far, right? Hope everyone's been good. I haven't bet anything. My Twitch isn't even open. Okay, let's go with. I'm gonna go with Liv. I'm gonna go with Liv. Submissions are closed. So she cannot roll a. Wait, can she not roll 6, 9, 12, 15, or 19? So any of those numbers, she will die. 7. She was really close. And I'm glad I bet Liv. I was so close to betting die, but she does not die. Teach Sims info, age up. No, that's the baby. Oh, wrong one. Not you. Whoops, you. Oh, now I did age down. Great. I am not myself again today. Go age up. Good news. She didn't die. Ooh, there goes Elvis. All right, so if you bet on Liv, congratulations. You just won some money. If you bet die, better luck next time, suckers. This time I actually won some money. You want to try bet with French history? It's fine. That's totally fine with me. Layla? I hope I'm saying that right. Had a power cut here twice today. Not been the best week, but it's fine. Oh my God, today I'm so sorry that your power has been cut twice. Hope you're doing good though. Outside of that, you won 1,000. Jesus. Got some monies. Oh, I don't even know how much I won actually. Oh man, I take it off. Dang it. I hate when I take it off and it didn't tell me. I think I won like a good amount because now I'm at 5K and I used to be at 4K. So thanks guys for helping me boost my money up to 5K. See, this is why I don't like leaving it on the reshade. It just looks so crazy. I don't like it. I like it for screenshots. I just don't like it for like leaving it on all the time. So she aged up. I don't think I will give her anything different except give her wrinkles to make it look like she's aging. And since I don't see her that much, obviously, I don't think once she turned 30, she'd have these wrinkles, but like, we don't see them enough to like come back and progress the wrinkles like that. Ain't nobody got time for that. So we're just gonna do it here and now to fit their game. Exactly. Won't get to vote much today. I've been awake 24 hours and I'm very spacey, so I'll mostly lurk today and save up some money. Oh, for sure. Hi, Mari. Thank you for stopping by. We'll let you know if your sim bachelor wins. Oh, wait. I just gave some away. I'm sorry. Anyways, I can't figure out how to use the reshades for the screenshots. Honestly, I followed the tutorial and I had no issues with it. And I know some of you guys have had issues with the reshade. I'm not the best person to ask, I'm not gonna lie. I don't really know too much about the ins and outs. I just know the basics. And that's downloading the reshades, putting it in the game, and then the tutorial that I followed, and that's about it. So yeah, I have no idea. It might be good to like maybe look up if you have issues, like what your issues might be on Google, possibly. So much better now, to be honest. Thank you. It does look a little better. I added a new section to the spreadsheet, by the way, which I'm kind of working out right now. It's kind of trial and error, but we have a illness section now for the main household. I don't know how this is gonna work out, but I want to implement the illnesses in game, and I don't want to keep rolling for the same illnesses and have my Sims die all the time. So we'll see how those work. I don't know. If you guys want to check out the spreadsheet, you can. Mira, oh yeah, Mira Ray, I love her royal. I don't really catch her as much anymore, not gonna lie, but she has some great screenshots, and I know she uses Reshade a lot. Let me turn on the fan really quick. It's starting to get hot under these lights. Toyota, hi. Satan Senpai has taken notice. Hello, I'm sorry. Chat seems to be zooming a little bit and I'm having trouble keeping up. Yamila, hi. Did I take a picture? Yeah, I did. Tally's video. Tally, I'm not familiar with, but I know there's a lot of a good amount of tutorials out there on YouTube. No problem. I hope you get it squared away. I know I really love Reshade, so I would love more people who want to use it to be able to use it. Let me go ahead and not that. Go to the spreadsheet. Spreadsheet timeline. Let's go to Illus. She will be aging up. Not aging up. She will be rolling again in 40 sim days. See where Sicily is? She'll go right underneath her. And it'll be a part two roll. So good. Give me a thank you. You're too sweet. But hi. Nah, I can eat. Okay. So that'll be her future role. What day is it, team? Oh, got it. Elvis. Elvis is playing.
Elvis is playing.
We got to go back to the main house. I think we started during the day, which is kind of weird. Usually we start at night in the game, and then we do birthdays. But today's stream, we started during the daytime. And it's already like 10, so we got to go back to the main house. So that's all the birthdays. We did half yesterday, because yesterday was Ingrid's birthday too. So we did half of them yesterday. Right, go back to the Lightwoods and we'll get through the day today and then the usual stuff, and then at night we'll leave. There's no birthday, so we can actually go straight into doing bachelor. Is it bachelorette or bachelor? No, we'll get into doing bachelor. There we go. Because it's a dude. It's Dante. He's a dude, so it's bachelor. We'll get to that. Guys, thank you for the submissions of your Sims. I really appreciate it. Got some great ones in here. I'm excited for today's bachelor. I'm here and ready to run this stream. All right, you run it. Who runs the stream? Angel. No, I was trying to do like, never mind, that didn't work. All right, I'm gonna have them cook though. Let's make, I feel like we have a lot of fish right now. Let's make fish heads too. Oh my goodness. Oh, I do. Oh, an update. I did this off stream because yesterday I was kind of meddling with the whole money thing and the money situation. I put in the vault in here and it doesn't look too bad in here. It just kind of looks like a safe place that my Sims kind of hide away their money. But like on the outside, it just looks, yeah. But on the inside, it looks pretty good. It's a good way to keep your money if you guys ever want to do this. Yeah, you now have. So I stored away their 5,000 simoleons for the daughter's dowry, and now we have it safekeeping. Looks like stowaway money. Stowaway money. You can actually do stuff. Oh, I'm not gonna lie, I prefer PC over mobile. But if you're on mobile, doing the Lord's work, I guess. Watching on mobile. I guess some people might prefer it though. Let me come bring the stew over here though. Family heirlooms, right? Call to meal and eat. For now, it's just simoleons. It's just cash. Oh no, Venetia's missing work. Venetia. Minecart, hi. I'm just rich in your channel. I have 100, no, I thought I said 115,000. It was like 11,000 simoleons. Jeez, that's a lot, Raul. But hey, how are you today? A deadline for things like that, for making Sims and such. Wait, you'd love to have it, or you like having a deadline? All right, everyone, it's so chilly lately. It's getting, winter's coming again. I got so used to not seeing my Sims in their winter clothes, but now it's like coming again. So Venetia, after you're done with eating, you have to go to your, do your midwifery stuff. Midwifery. And then after that, what if we like, I know we're not trained in swords and stuff, but like it'd be kind of cool if we could use the swords. Hey, it won't click on it. Interesting. I don't know why it's not working. Never mind, we won't do that. We do have a farm to tend to anyways, and there's nothing for us to do. Great. On the farm, like the actual harvesting stuff and gardening, it's all looks so good. So all right, that's fine with me. Less to do, less chores to do. Okay, dowry is called a la bola and is usually paid with cows or the cash amount. I was thinking about that. I think I put that in the rules, maybe like if you don't have the cash for it, but I think I took it off because it made it seem like if you don't want to pay it, then you could just give a cow or something. But I wanted it so that'd be hard so that you could do pay it. But I might put it back in there. I'm not like that crazy about it, you know, like that crazy about it being paid in cash. Like, you guys could totally do it in cows. You could sell off your cow or give the family a cow. Oh, that'd be kind of cool though. Or a chicken. I don't even know if you've picked out Harry's yet. Harry's, no. Harry's, no. We have not done those. Those Sims might be old to some of you. I picked them out already using your Sims you've made. But they might be like, by the time we pick them, they might be like, who's, are these even my Sims? The Sims you've uploaded. Ring. That many cows and jewels and chickens, right? That'd be a lot of cows. Because, well, the dowry's 2,500. So each cow's like 400 simoleons. That'd be like 4, 8, 12, 15. What was that, 5 cows? I'm horrible at math. Yeah, 5 cows. I think. Yeah, because 4 times 5 is 25. 2,500. 5 cows. Gee, that's a lot of cows. Now it's like, you just give 1 cow, honestly. You don't need to give 5 cows. Just 1. Gwen and man wanted to buy my sister in exchange for camels. Well, if it's a camel, then sure. No, I'm just kidding. Camel, though. Oh, my goodness. That sounds very, like, crazy to me, you know, because of cultural difference. Let alone, I don't see camels very often either. Only at the zoo. And I haven't been to a zoo since I was a kid. So it's fun to even participate in rounds like that. Oh, for the bachelor stuff? I'm not gonna lie, it's been pretty fun. Now that I don't have to make all the Sims. Because I used to make a lot of the Sims. And, like, it's really nice to just pick out the Sims you guys make, honestly. I love doing it. And then just, you know, changing them up just a little bit. And 200, too. The chickens are 150. You'd have to give, like, basically, like, 25 almost. Not 25, but I'm rounding. So it'd be around there. Or 200. I guess it'd be, like, 10 to 15 chickens. That's a lot of chickens. Your favorite cow? Shut up. No. Moo. She even does the moo. No. All right, any kids need, y'all kids needed to come tend to the chickens though. Collect the eggs, collect eggs. The chicken better not be, are the chickens running away? No, there's 8 in here, there's 8 in here. Oh, okay, well, let's scatter feed them. And then I guess I'll, did I cheek clean them already? I might have. Morbid is lazy. Morbid got a lot of things to do. So, I mean, if things that are helpful, I will gladly take them, honestly. Hey, she never went to work. Girl, you're gonna get demoted. She's like, couldn't go today. I think she's like glitched out and she just ended up not going, honestly. But she was supposed to go do her midwife duties and she didn't. Ooh, you in trouble. Aussie potty training her. That's such a good brother. Whoever made the comparison between Atkinson and Ambrose, between him and his siblings, you are not wrong. He's way better to his siblings than Atki ever was. Atki was kind of a butt. Lightwood Ridge. Is this what we should call this? Because I've been calling it Plymouth, but I'm kind of over calling it Plymouth. I kind of like Lightwood Ridge. It reminds me of Outlander. Again, I feel like lately the chat's just been, we've just been going back to Outlander every stream. Anyways, I think the boy's sad. Mom's not here. Eggs collected. Should we sell some of the eggs? Or do we need the eggs? I don't think we need eggs, actually. Ooh, she finished another. Ooh, hold on. We finished another one. Oh, no, she didn't. You might need to resume that. Oh, she hasn't finished these. What? Outlander. Outlander is live. Jamie's life. Jamie alone is just like, no. That man just gets spicier and spicier as he ages. I heard a fart. Where are you going? Did he milk the cows, right? We can sell the milk. This is going to be worth a lot. We don't really need it right now, I don't think. Or we might actually. We need milk for stuff, right? Like pies and tarts and puddings. Or am I tripping? Puddings, eggs, flour, and pears. It's where we needed it for something. Homemade ingredients, maybe. Maybe this stuff. Oh, the cheese. We might need this. Actually, I'll have the dad make a lot of bread today and a lot of cheese. I think we need cheese for certain ingredients too. Like for certain recipes. Can't wait for next season. I just wanted, I'm gonna hate watching it on a week by week basis because I binged the whole, was it 5 seasons? Because they're on the 6th one, right? No. I don't know how many seasons there are. No, because I think 4 is on Netflix and then the 5th one I had to watch like off Netflix, but I've binged watched all of it and I finished it, I think, in like, it was about a week. So now that it's gonna be on a week by week basis, I'm just like, I hate it. I'd rather just binge watch all of it. Can you even got rogue break? Please advise. Ooh. Honestly, I haven't been playing with anybody's save file, so I wouldn't really know. But if anybody's got some good save file recommendations, put it in the Discord. Victoria, I need to watch something new. Ooh, I watched someone recommended the... Is it The Rise and Fall of Versailles or something? I think that's the title of it. It's on YouTube. So good, by the way. Such a good little documentary, I think. I think it's a documentary about, like, Versailles and the Sun King and how he built the palace. So informative, so good. I watched it. Suggest it. And it's free. The Reign of Queen Victoria of England. Yeah, I think I had listed it in the Discord, maybe, as one of, like, the shows to watch. Is it good? I feel like there might be, like, two Victoria shows, but I feel like one might be better than the other one. Or, I don't know. I've heard mixed things about this show. Okay, he made two breads. Now we have two breads. I don't think these go bad, so I'm just gonna keep them out here, kind of, like, as decorative. Oh my god, this dog. Is this, Philip? Oh, you're a new dog. There was a different dog that we really liked, and we were thinking about adopting it, but, like, I don't know where she went. She had a cool name, too. Or, like, a cute name. Is it you? Oh, I think I found her. It's a she. I remember that. Maddie! Oh, my God. Maddie's still here. I've been wanting to adopt this dog for, like, forever. Found her again. Who has the best relationship with Maddie? I swear one of the kids was trying to adopt her. I just don't remember who. Is it you? Can't tell. All right, well, I'll have one of the kids do it. I think the kids are cutier when it comes to, like, the dogs and trying to adopt the dogs. UK monarchy are good. Every show, The Great is pretty good. I'm gonna check it out then. I need to check it out. So much to check out. Can't wait for another season. The Crown has been so stinking good. Oh my god, I did not expect to like it, because usually I don't like the anything to do with, like, well, I had a strong, like, dislike for monarchies, and I still do, like, IRL real life, but when it comes to history and historical stuff, like, they've been so fascinating. This girl has to be so bad. Okay, never mind. Here, come pee first. Yeah, come pee, come pee. But, like, they've been so fascinating. The Crown ended up being, like, I really enjoyed it. Next month, the 10th in the series. Oh, yeah, someone said that yesterday. I started reading the book. I don't know if I, like, enjoyed it as much as the show. But I think that's just me. The time traveler, the kitchen dog, because the dog's not been around for a while. Pet. Play, offer friendship. We gotta do all the stuff. Oh, there's Maddie. I'm gonna watch The Tudors. I've heard of The Tudors. I've seen posters of The Tudors. And, like, I feel like I would like watching it. I don't know. I might give it a shot. You know, I never say never, but the historical fashion just kind of threw me off. Yeah. Isn't, like, all, like, historical shows are historically accurate when it comes to the fashion, but they at least try. I feel like The Tudors just went, like, nope. They're like, no, we're going a different route. So it kind of throws me off a little bit. In Realm, oh, Raul, right. Situation in Spain. But no, in Deadline. Fanfic or something? Downton ended? Wait, I don't know Downton. Actually, I don't know that one. Okay, that was a good, fun time playing with the dog. Hopefully we can adopt him soon. Her. Winter's here. Winter's here. Girl, you gotta go. You can't keep coming on the lot. Okay, before we leave, let me make some updates to the house. I kind of want to bring forward the bathroom a little bit more over here, so it's not so far back. Oh, Downtown Abbey? You'd love it. Oh, let me look this up. Downtown Abbey. Interesting. You know what? I like to think I might like this. I'm gonna check it out. Let me make a note for myself or else I'm gonna forget. But this is Downtown Abbey. I like the fashion already that I'm seeing. I don't know if it's accurate or not. I would still, like, do a little bit of research, but so far, I mean, it doesn't look like the worst, you know, fashion-wise. I'm gonna check it out. Oh my god, so many recommendations. I'm gonna be, like, watching everything. Okay, let me go ahead and move this, though, to in 1910-1920s. It looks very, I figured, but based on the little flapper looks they got going. So I hope I have fun. Just got here. Oh my god, welcome on in. I hope you enjoyed as well. Glitchy Queen is a show you binge. I'm gonna binge it then. I gotta tell you that what I thought was gonna happen, it's so not it. Wait, so you thought something was gonna happen, but it ended up not happening? Is that what I'm getting from this? Okay, let me see where this... Okay, the outhouse is, like, right next to the house. So, it's where I took, like, an aerial shot where, like, it has, like, the grid so I can see how far I want it space. I want it to be perfect in here. Where is it? I swear I took an aerial shot. This one? No, that's the farm. It's not too far out. 1, 3, 4. Okay, got it. So we're gonna move this thing. We're gonna say they probably tore it down, built it back up. I don't think it'd be that hard to do. But for that, I'll probably take away some simoleons. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It'll be right here. Magnificent Sentry Chasm. Okay, that I'm gonna look up in a bit. Sorry. It won't let me, like, copy paste. What the heck? Crying in Spanish because one of my characters went through so damn much. Not crying in Spanish. That's the worst kind of crying. And then that's what happened. I kept waiting. Oh no. Is it like one of those Soprano endings? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Wait, is it like a Game of Thrones ending or is it not that bad? Is it more Sopranos or is it more Game of Thrones? God, isn't the worst thing ever when you have like a good show and you love it so much, but then the ending, right at the end, they just can't wrap it up right. And it just goes, everything just goes down the drain, I feel, sometimes when it comes to endings, show endings. All right, so we move this. Let me move the tub. When they rush endings, yeah, same. It's like, things are going so good, you know? Why rush into it? Oh, the actual ending's all right. Oh, the fake spoiler was the horrible ending. Gotcha. High school host club. That means nothing to me. I don't know what that means. Okay, we're good. So the outhouse is now closer. I guess I should take some money away from that for building the outhouse closer. Let's take away like 500 simoleons. So they would leave that with like, what? 1,700? Maybe like it took... I don't think it took that much to build it, but like, give me like 200 simoleons. Never mind. You know, that seems a little more fair. 300 simoleons instead. All right, let's head out. It's already 9 o'clock. I'm gonna go and tend to our new bachelor. He's currently 13 years old. He won't marry until he's like way older, but just kind of like an arranged marriage, if you will. We'll do it right now or something. Run out of time. Or they just don't want to do things anymore. That's what happened in the case of Game of Thrones. They just wanted to kind of rush it along because they had Star Wars to do. And in the end, Disney took that back and was like, nope. We saw what you did with Game of Thrones. We are not giving you a Star Wars. So kind of just like, well, this is what happens when you rush things. Wanting to leave before the story was done. Oh, gotcha. You know what? That's, yeah. I mean, that makes, that's like sucky, you know? It's a miracle Harry Potter finished when it, like, it managed to finish. Because that was a very long project. And, like, kudos to everybody who stuck around for that long period of time to keep, like, coming back for these roles. To watch Emma 22. Oh, for sure. I've been saving Emma 2020 for myself. For, like, once I get to the Regency period. But, like, at some point, I think I'm just gonna watch it. I don't think I can wait. I've heard so much good things about Emma. I don't know why I said 2020, but I think because it was released in 2020. HCH comment, a fun fact is that the fandom has been waiting for 15 years to get season 2. You know what deserves a final season? Anne with an E. If anybody's an Anne with an E fan, I finished it and like the ending was so... But it's because I think Netflix just like was not renewing it for another season. I think the writers or the people might have just known that they weren't going to get renewed. So they just kind of cut the ending. And like you never even know what happens to the poor Native American girl. And like in hindsight, I know in Canada, they had found a bunch of natives and poor kids like that had died recently. And like, bruh, full circle. That was crazy. And it was like the exact same thing when the Christians came in and like took the natives and tried to like teach them their ways, I guess. And that's what was happening in the show. So I was like, what? And you never find out what happens to poor little girl. Anyways, enough chat about shows for like a second. Cancel it. I know, worst decision ever. They needed another season. That poor little girl. I want to know what happened to the Native American girl. What was her name? I don't know. All right, we're here with my family. This family is about to get even bigger because we're going to add somebody new to it. Where's Dante? Dante, get up. Dante's asleep. Oh my goodness, he's asleep. book, Emma, but I'm talking about, because, there's an adaptation of the book. Oh, I didn't know that. I gotta watch both then. Did you make the pass? I did not. I downloaded this from the gallery. If you look up Versailles on the gallery and, like, the most popular, this is the palace you will get. The top one. So, it's so good. Society? Is that the Netflix one? Second season? Oh my god, it got canceled! Yo, I want Society so bad! That show was did not deserve that cancellation. It was a good show, damn it. Oh, like 108. It's so sad. It really is. Let me get a picture of him, like, Renew Anne with an E. I think it was a petition. And when I was watching, because I was like, oh, this can't end like this. And then I was like, oh, is there a fourth season? And I looked it up, and then I saw all these articles about people petitioning for, like, the fourth season, or for Netflix to come and, like, renew it one last time, like, for the last one. And I was like, yeah, they're not getting that. It was a miracle. Like, it's a miracle when, when, what's it called? Shows get canceled, but then somehow, with some, like, luck, they get brought back. Kind of always, it never really happens. Thank you, Raul, for redeeming Showing Mods your love. I know they appreciate it. Hydrate? Oh, I need to hydrate. I didn't watch the 80s one. I saw there was an anime, and my husband was like, oh my god, let's totally watch the anime. I'm like, no. He loves anime. Watch list. And meanwhile, Riverdale is still going. How? I have no idea. Okay. Riverdale's still on another season somehow. I'm sorry if you love Riverdale. Personally, I think it's trash TV. But that's just my humble opinion. All right, guys. It's time to do Bachelor. I will load up The Sims right now. This is an old Bachelor, so don't pay them any mind. We are... I don't think I transferred the Bachelorettes over. I didn't. Hold on. Let me do that really quick. Okay. Yeah. Now I did it. We're good. Lit up all the flowers. So, go ahead and we're gonna go ahead and vote for our Sim Dante's future wife. These are Sims that were uploaded to the gallery by you guys, and I picked 5 of them, and we're gonna vote on them. We're gonna wait till the end, and I'm gonna tell you guys whose is who, graded who. Bachelor time, baby, right? Alright, and we're gonna say whose is who at the end. We'll be like, hopefully, maybe 5 rounds. It depends on who, like, is at the end. And we'll funnel all those votes to whoever, to the last round. The person with the rose at the end is it, I guess. Gets to marry our Sim Dante. So let me queue up the poll. Who should our Sim marry? You'll see the girls in a second. Remember Dante's face. You want somebody that could work well with Dante, I guess. Try him for the chat to fight. bring it on. Okay, it's queued up. So, Bachelor. Here are all the Sims. Ready? All right, here are all our Bachelorette. Ooh, what is missing a rose? Hold on. There we go. Missing one rose, yeah. Thank you for letting me know. Here's our 5 Bachelorettes. Get a good look at them. One of them will hopefully be Dante's wife. I won't say whose is who yet. All right, are we ready for some chaos? Now that we've got a good look at them all, I'm gonna go ahead and start the poll. There is no additional voting. It's only 1 vote per person. So let's go, let's start. Voting is now available in the chat. Go ahead and place your votes for those. Oh my goodness, a lot of mixed. I think there's a lot of mixture going on. There's a lot of mixture going on. Like, chat tells me one thing and then the votes tell me something completely different. It's crazy. Who's at the bottom? Oh, interesting. This time I'm actually looking at the results as they're happening live. So it's interesting. I don't know. All right, so it's very clear who is at the bottom. So number 2, what? I actually really enjoyed number 2, but girl, you are lovely, you are gorgeous, but I'm sorry you will not make it to the next round. Give me my rose back. That's right. So number 2 is out the game. Sorry. Okay, let's set up another round. We got 1, 3, 4, and 5 still in it. Oh my god, these comments, I hate you guys. Oh, I can't. All right, there's another round ready for you guys. Go vote, vote, vote. I love shaving our Sims. Remember, this is for Dante. Choose wisely, I guess. Or choose whoever you want. This is so weird. Oh my god. The chat, you guys are so like wishy-washy. These results have like, they're so different compared to the last one. Oh wait, three, wait, no wait, I messed up again, no wonder. All right, I'm deleting this, hold on. I'm sorry, the poll, I'm sorry. No wonder it's so wishy-washy. I need to look back at this, hold on. Stop everything. I swear I have had nothing, I have not wine, no wine today. I'm just messing up left and right recently. All right, here we go again. I think I did it right this time, right? Sim 1, 3, 4, and 5. Damn it. Get it right, girl. Drunk. I'm sorry, y'all. All right, now let's go. Cause 3 was winning last time. I was like, y'all are so wishy-washy. But no, now it's very obvious who's winning again. Okay, cool. All right, go ahead and vote. Got my man. Oh, got my pizza. I'm ready to vote. Pizza, ooh. I think I had pizza like the other day. It was just from Little Caesars. I'm sorry, it was good. Pizza's just delicious. Oh, I wish I had pizza now. Oh, now 3 and 5 are tied. But there's a clear and obvious like bottom sim is number 1. Aw, I love number 1 too. To be fair, I loved all of them. So it's gonna be hard regardless. But one, number 1, you're gorgeous, you're beautiful, you're everything, but you are just not it, and you just didn't cut it for the next round. So give me back my rose. Right. It's a tie. Interesting, guys. All right, so hopefully number 1's vote will get funneled to the next person and we might be able to break this tie. All right, this time let me make sure I'm getting the right sims. 3, 4, and 5. I made no errors today. Okay, we've got another round going. Go ahead and vote, guys. It's now available. This voter enthusiasm in the elections, in real elections, right? Guys, go out and vote. Register to vote if you're able to register to vote. It is very important. You have no clue. Interesting. The last Sims votes have been funneled. All right. I love the way this is going. Yeah, it's very clear that who the bottom here is. I can't vote again, so annoying. Twitch sucks. I feel like there might be a glitch between moderators and being able to vote or something sometimes. Because I feel like it's always Krista that can't vote. Interesting who the winner is. But for the bottom, number four is gone. She had the cutest little button nose. All right, number 4, you're gorgeous and you just did not make it for the next and final round, but you made it pretty far, so she should be proud. All right, give me my rose back. Go number 5. All right, let's funnel those last votes in. It's between 3 and 5. It is 3 and 5, right? Yeah, it's 3 and 5. Why should you vote for 3? Cute lips. To be fair, they're all wearing makeup right now. All the Sims 1 through 5 are wearing makeup that I downloaded for like the Rococo kind of time period. And they've all got like that like heart-shaped like lipstick going on. So they all kind of have really cute lips right now, I think. Or very similar lips, to be fair too. 5 looks like could be Lucy's sister or kid. I think it's the hair color. The hair color makes her look very albino, which is what that generation had a lot of. Interesting. So toss a coin, choose. I can't choose a throuple. He gets both girls. You know, he could marry both. Let's just do that. No, I'm just kidding. No. Flip a coin. I'm down to maybe flip a coin or vote again. But what do you guys think? Vote again or flip a coin? Lucky man. Which should we do? But I, wife and mistress. Coin? Let's bet. Let's bet too. Do you guys want to bet? Okay, but we still have to figure out who the wife is. Coin, but let's predict. Okay. I see a lot of coin. We'll do coin. How would I do that? How am I gonna show off with a coin though? Okay, 3 will be heads, 5 will be tails, just because they're in that order. So I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna see, flip a coin. Do I have it ready? Okay, have it ready and queued up. And then for betting purposes, it's a 50-50 shot, start a prediction. Who is gonna win? which sim is going to win? Is it gonna be 3 or is it gonna be 5? I don't know. Bowie, thank you so much for the bits. Think of the drama.
Love cheered X100, wife and mistress thing of the drama.
Oh, I can totally see him having a mistress. I don't have her get Prefnar or anything, but like, you know, for cheating purposes. You know, Sims is all about cheating. All right, but thank you, Bowie. Thank you for the bits. I really appreciate it. All right, starting prediction now. Go ahead and place those predictions. A mistress. One of these Sims will be the mistress, and the other one will be the wife. Whoa, should I bet? I should bet too. Hold on, I want to bet too. I want to get in on this. When I mean who is gonna win, like who's gonna be the wife, like who's gonna make it to the end, who's gonna be the wife in here? All in for 5. Let's see, it's kind of 50-50 as it should be, because y'all were split and then it is a 50-50 shot. Actually, now 5 is getting more of the money. Interesting, now it's all going to 5. Y'all are weird. Okay, 5 got more of the love, so if 3 wins, yeah, we get, y'all get 5's money. All right, let's flip the coin. Heads is 3, tails is 5, all right? Heads is 3, tails is 5, tails 1. I mean, 5-1. 5-1, she is the winner of Bachelor. Interesting. This was like literally 50-50. So give me my rose back, number 3. You were gorgeous and like literally had everyone right at the edge of their seat. So, but you did not win. And here is your payout, 5-1. Had the people torn. 3 will be the mistress though. Interesting. Okay guys, let me go ahead and whip out these sims you guys made that had everyone in an uproar. Just go. I've missed so many streams. It's okay, Sando. I'm glad you're here though. Never too late to come on in and enjoy the chaos, if there is chaos. All right, let me look at the Dante's Bachelorette. We already have Sherry. Is it Sherry or Cherry? I feel like it's Sherry. Do you use non-finalists? I have some in the past. I have reused some. I'm not gonna say like I do a lot, but I do sometimes, just not often. I don't mind it though. So number 1 was Sarah. Sarah in the chat. I don't think she's here today actually, but Sarah's was number 1. I will let her go. Loved her though. I don't know. The other dark haired sim was Faith. Faith, I don't know if she's in here today either, but this was Faith on the gallery. Goodbye, other sim. The blonde sim was Sunny with Silver's sim. I really liked her sim. Gorgeous. And then Caroline, I don't know who this is in chat, but this was your sim, whoever that is, that's the mistress. And then Hymori's was it was the last one. I will say I changed Hymori's hair color. She did not have this hair when you uploaded her. She had a brunette hair, but I feel like there's a lot of brunettes, dark hairs, and then yeah, I just added the blonde one. I want you one. So that's the only thing I tweaked of her is her hair color. That's fine. All right. I was like, there's a lot of brunettes in here, but I guess, I don't know. But Hymora, you won. I wish there was a way to pay you guys out if you were your sim wins. That'd be so fun to give you some like extra coins and simoleons, but Twitch doesn't let me do that. We used to do that though. But that would be so cool, like if your sim won. Did you vote for your sim? Did you even know it was your sim? Did you change your girl's lips, Faith? No, they have lipstick on. Do you see the, they look different. Like I said before, they do look a little different just because of the lipstick that I have on them. It's makeup, so it might change their lips and how they look a little bit. So anyways, Hymore is one. All right, let me get the mistress and the main sim ready. She looks way better in cast. Wait, I'm gonna change their names. Their first names and last names, I'm gonna change them. I think I already got a name suggested. So if you want to suggest a name for the actual, like the wife, I will gladly take them now. Okay, we got Faith Court. Give me a second. Oh my god, these are zooming. Oh no, I didn't see the other one. It was Cherry, right? Faith. Faith isn't very French though, Faith. Cordelia. I think we had Cordelia before, right? Cordelia. Blanc. Oh my god. Cecile and Lydia. Lydia doesn't sound very French to me. It could be. It just doesn't sound it. And I can only go off of the bare minimum knowledge that I know. Antoinette. Marie Antoinette. Okay. I'm gonna go with these. Wait, I need one more. All right, guys. If your name was not chosen, I will be refunding your simoleons back. So bear with me, all right? There's a lot of names and a lot of things going on right now. But there are all the names. You got Cherry, Antoinette, Cordelia. I think it's Blanche. Blanche? Blanche. Cecile. Oh my goodness. Teehee, thank you for the subscribal tier one. Oh my goodness, can we get some morbid thoughts in the chat? You're now part of my morbid thoughts. I have ad reviewing, access to the emotes, and a little perk in the Discord if you want to join the Discord. You can choose a house instead of being a muggle. Oh, additional voting is off? Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Forgot to turn it back on. This will be like a fair one though. Refund name. I will refund the names in a second. I have to finish this first, the voting, and then I can refund them. But Blanche? Blanche it is. I kind of like it. It's weird. Well, it seems weird to me. Okay, let me do the refunds. Okay, I didn't use this one. We used Cordelia. Blanche. Lydia, we did not use. Cecile, we did use. Antoinette, we did use. Okay, all these other ones, no refunds. Reject. There we go. Refunds. All right, I gotta do the stretches. I gotta go get some water because I know someone redeemed a hydrate a while ago and I have no water. Forgot to vote. Sherry is cute. It was cute. I did like that one too. Do you mean white or snow? Her hair is white. Oh, right. Oh, I like it. Her last name doesn't matter. It'll change anyways. Let me get like a French name for like... I'll just choose the last name. Really quick. Levine, sure. Are you picking for Guy next? We're not picking today, but if you guys want to submit Sims for Guy, you can. Guy is aging into a teenager in 2 sim days, so he'll need like ladies very soon. But he's part of the main household. I'll show you guys what he looks like. But if you just want to submit some, you can. You can start. Zoomberry, hello. Okay, now we need a name for the mistress. I don't know what her name is gonna be. So you guys can, I guess, redeem a name suggestion if you want to. Gonna have a mistress. She's jealous. Oh, she's jealous and a child of the island, which doesn't make sense. So I'll take that one off and I'll go with... Okay, we're going with Cherie again. Cherie. Okay, what should Dante's name be? We got Cherie, Cordelia again. Claudia. I will enable the additional voting for these because I don't mind these being swayed in any way. And then let me pick some other ones. Prepared to get my dreams crushed? Why? Deadline tomorrow? It doesn't have to be tomorrow, but if you guys want to submit it sooner, I might do it maybe by next stream. Maybe on Saturdays. Maybe by Saturday. I'll do it on Saturday. We can do his bachelor stuff on Saturday. Okay, let me pick more names. Let's see, we'll do this one. I don't think we've used this one. And this one. All right, voting is now ready. Go ahead and vote. Go ahead and do that. Thais is a fickle mistress. She's very fickle. One moment she likes you, the other, Celestine. Oh no, today gets a little late. I'll definitely hold on to that name and then I'll give you a refund for that one. You're not streaming. Oh, shoot, I'm not streaming Saturday. We might have to postpone it then for Monday. It might give us more time. I feel like tomorrow might be too soon. I don't even think he's aging up today in stream. We'll see if he ages up today in stream, but I don't think so. We rarely get through 2 days, but maybe we will. I don't know. Anyways, Cordelia is currently, dang, Cordelia got a lot of votes. Delphine also, jeez, Mary got no love. Claudia got no love, some love, but. Maddie, thank you for contributing 860 channel points to Cordelia. Cordelia it is. Cordelia. It will be her name, her last name. Oh, her last name kind of matters because she won't get married. But like, Do you guys want to vote for the last name, or should I just give her whatever? I joined the Discord for sure. You could call me mother if you want. Whatever. Yes. I'm getting more lax chill vibes. We'll just go with Toussaint. Toussaint. Just do it. Toussaint it is. I voted for sure. Is a wifey name. baby or wife. Oh, okay. You're like, not for the side mistress. Hey, she deserves some love too, okay? Ain't her fault. She's a mistress. Patriarchy's no, I'm just kidding. Let me go ahead and give your money back for that name suggestion. I think we're good. Pinch less names. Cool. We have to kind of give her a bit of a makeover. I did not plan for any of these hairs for now. This is a little bit more down the line period, so I do like it though. Kind of think this one might be fine actually for her. Mistresses are always better than wives. Ooh, hot take. Fight. Her abandoned boy Toussaint. Oh shoot, I forgot about him. What if they are related? Or maybe like loosely related, you know? They share the same like father, but not the same mother. Ooh, some lore in the game. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, I like the pearls. The pearls are actually very fitting for the time period. Let me do, whatever will their color be? Their future color will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 down. Let me check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It'll be blue. So something in blue. Actually, this dress isn't too, like, it's far off for what they were wearing right at the moment, at the time. But, like, it's not the worst dress either for the times that they're in right now. I might keep this one, honestly. It could be worse. It could be a lot worse. I'm just gonna keep it. The blue will match her eyes. Half siblings, half cousins, half siblings maybe. Making some bachelors and bachelorettes. All right, Maddie. The decade TC in the Discord. Let me link the Discord for you. Doesn't Delphine mean prince? I think so. Or is it Dauphin? Something like that? Maybe? She's just a trendsetter. She's ahead of her time. The skirt went skirt. Oh my God, it did. Why? Why did it do that? The skirt really went skirt though. Why? Oh God. Was it always like that? Or did I do something to make it like that? Dauphin, there you, Dauphin, yeah, that one. What is her house? It'll be blue. There'll be like a very like dark blue, but like I don't got dark blue, so it's fine. Blue is blue. I think everything else is okay. I'm just gonna have to copy paste her. But yeah, the skirt is looking very weird, so I'm gonna have to ignore it. I wish these shoes work. They're invisible though. I need to look at elf doors. Like, these are perfect too for the future. I need to get them to work. Do I have any use on the other stuff? I think we're good. Give her stockings probably underneath her dress. And that's it. Oh wait, shorten her. Oh, and she needs a different, she'll be... I'm gonna make her, I wanna randomize it, but if I randomize it, it'll take off her jealousy trait. So I can always add it back. Not a geek. Creative I like. Creative and jealous is our sim. Perfect. Make them sisters more drama. The both of them, but they're so different. And they have different last names. Okay, we're trying to recreate freaking the other Boleyn girl here. Sort of. He's not a king and like, you know, but they'd be sisters. What if the wife is a gold digger? I assume she won't stop doing some dumb walk because she did public woohoo in theater, so she's confident now? They look like cousins, maybe? Ooh, if they're yeah, what if they're cousins? I like that idea, because they look so different, and like, different last names. Cousins would work. They're somewhat related. Let me get the ear, though. Now she looks a little younger. I guess we don't have to put the lips. No, I'll leave the lipstick on. Ooh, she's got the dark dress on. Why? Because she's the other woman. They look a little younger. Oh my God, the dress did say like yeet though. Oh my gosh. All right, let me get a picture of her. I need hers for the actual family tree. Best friends would work. And then the mistress doesn't know they're married. The mistress doesn't know they're married. I definitely think she would know they're married though. Where her butt go? I know the dress kind of eats up the butts. Okay, let's go place down these sisters. Watch the Versailles get even bigger. Bro, Versailles is crazy big right now. I'm gonna have the king go get them. Your cousin-in-law? Oh, people would totally do that. They're in-laws anyways. It's not like they're related by blood, then that'd be gross. But like, in-laws, you'd totally flirt with your cousins. You're non-related, but soon to be cousins. in-law. I'm like, I don't know her. All the humans and the doggo. They're stepsisters. Most beautiful castle in France, hands down. The wife is like a princess and the mistress is adopted mistress. And we can say they were arranged marriage. This story is losing me. Oh my God, look at the pictures. They're so tiny. I can't even see them anymore. Here's Louis. Give him a fancy hat with a big old bow on it. He's dancing. Married cousin. Ew. Unless they were like not by like blood. They were like married into it. Honestly, I don't know. I don't find that scandalous. I don't know. It is weird though. If yeah, it's not like it's not weird, but I find it as scandalous. I find it more scandalous if you're in the family. Like if you're in the family and your new in-law is flirting with one of your family members that's not your, like, the one he's marrying, that's definitely very scandalous. But outside looking in, I mean, I guess it's still scandalous, but I don't feel like it's that bad. Sweet baby vibes. Cordelia? Yo, am I? Oh, wait, I'm tripping. Am I? Is it just me or am I getting Barbie movie vibes right now? Hold on. What is the Barbie movie with the two girls? Oh my God, that's all I see now. Cordelia's the true love. Forbidden love. What did I just come into? Bro, same. Oh my God. What's that movie though? Someone give me a title. Like Louis the 14th. The Princess and the Pauper. Thank you. Barbie as the Princess and the Pauper. Oh, that's totally them. Yo. That's totally them. Okay, this was a coincidence. I did not plan for this. Your favorite? I'm back. Lauren, how have you been? How are you? Welcome back. Diamond in the castle? Barbie and the diamond castle? Lesbian. Oh, I've never seen this one. This one I've never seen. Why is Barbie always paired with a brunette? Huh? Okay. Yeah. These girls, though, that's all I'm getting from them right now. Let me get a picture of them. Dad came, to pick them up. They're like, whoa. Oh, they're so pretty, though. I love both of them. They kind of look similar to, though. They look kind of like they'd be sisters, but like a little distant. Oh, no, her eyes are blue and her eyes are brown. They look like distant sisters or cousins. No, cousins probably better. Oops, sorry. Okay, add to family. Let's go home. Oh my God, I have a square around it. First love since childhood, true love, you know, but it was arranged with blonde because, I don't know, they have no choice to see each other in secret. So, okay, Cordelia was his first love, but I'm guessing the parents arranged a marriage between the other, I'm gonna say it's a cousin. I don't like the whole sister thing. I'm gonna say it was the cousin because they come from a wealthier family, whereas Cordelia maybe doesn't have the same stature. So I like it. Let's go home. Cause I talk to you every day. Oh my God, Lord. Oh, Lauren, I hope you've been good. Glinda and Elphaba vibes? Glinda? The oldest maybe? Older? It was richer. I like the idea that they were a different status. Maybe, yeah, her cousin doesn't come from the same kind of wealth that the other girl can bring and promise to the family, you know? People married for like lands and money and status. So I like to think the other one's family is more richer, so then arrange that marriage. So, but I think that'd be cool. I like to think that the other one was his first love, therefore will always be his mistress. Gets at least one baby, no babies. Oh, no babies. Russos are all about drama. It's something about living in Versailles, I think, that brings out the drama. Oh, and you can't teleport. Let's bring the girls here. Have a good night, Teehee. Thank you so much for coming on in. Have a good rest of your night. Bowie. Just one baby? Holy hell, what what just happened? I have no freaking... I know what happened, but like, what? This is insane. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Crows Rose. Thank you for gifting 10 submarinos to the community. Y'all are now all Morbid Thoughts. Pimp Chimmin, if you got a sub, please say thank you, as well as Pretty Gem, Love, Spineless Goblin, Forky, Sparky, Venomous Simmer. Oh my God, all you guys, that was a lot. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Right as the girls are coming into Versailles. That's crazy. Thank you so much. I'm only down a lot of Morbid Thoughts. Just wanted to be a different thought. Okay. A Morbid Thought. Not the other thought. Like, if the baby has dark hair, they could always say it was from Fortune? Fortune? Baby has dark hair, they could say it's from... Oh, wait, what? What? Oh! You're saying that if Dante and Cordelia have a child, they could chalk it up to it's just the mom. The mom's gonna be really old by then, though. Glitchy! I'm not a Morbid Thought. I'm a Morbid Thought. Oh my God. All right, that works too. That works as well. So let's go into Versailles. Oh, look, I got some like statue like maids, although I don't think they fit the time period clothes. Whatever, I still like them. They're like little statue maids that just... Cordelia and Dante should probably meet. Let's have them meet. His mom? Yeah, his mom. But Fortune's kind of old. I mean, she's not that old, but she's getting old, you know? Ignore her outfit. It's not very time appropriate, but it's the only like cold weather outfit I could, like, you know, come up with. Where should they meet? Be like, go meet in the hall of mirror, wall of mirrors? No, mirror hall? I don't know. I forget what it's called. Let me get them. Let me get the little kids. The little kids. They're teenagers. Whatever. Actions. Form group. Grab the girls and let's go meet them. Introduce them to each other. Hi from Canada. Welcome. Welcome on in. Let me get my Versailles music going. Not if she watches more, she's a thought. Oh God, I hate you guys. Brielle, thank you for the follow. Welcome on in, how you doing? Twist, the statue maids are all so secretly lovers. Yeah, them too. The Hall of Mirrors, thank you. Thank you. I literally was just watching the documentary on it. Ooh, so he's gonna meet her first. Ew. I guess they don't meet because they're already part of the household, but like, here, come talk to her. I wish they would curtsy. It'd be such, it'd be way cuter if they did. All right, where's the other one? I swear I had her come up here too. Cordelia. Oh, she's back here. I'm sorry guys, I think he likes the other one. He's already really, really into the other one. He's like, oh, let me step in here. Heartfelt compliment. Wait, where's she going? Girl, come back. This is a big palace. I can't be chasing after you. Come back here. Love your hat. Thank you. The rise and fall of Versailles helped. It helped with like the history of it, the palace. Oh, now he's leaving. Oh, great. I didn't see much about the like servants though. How it was built was really interesting and really cool. So thank you for that, suggestion for that video. Go meet the other one. All right, glitchy queen. Maybe a curtsy pose pack. I'll definitely like probably like pose them for like a thumbnail, but I wish they did it in game though. I'm not gonna lie, that'd be pretty sick. There is a mod that if you have like the proper trait, they'll like bow and stuff or like kiss the like a hand or something, but it only works if I think they have the proper trait. Ooh, he's meeting both of them. Ooh. The princess and the pauper? The princess and the pauper, right? Ooh, what are they saying? Mm-hmm. Right on. Oh, look who's here, it's the younger one. Forget his name. The mistress wants the money? They're not mistresses yet. We're getting ahead of ourselves. Kirsty. The Sims with the proper trait, curtsying the Sims. Oh my god, that would have been perfect. Mistress just wants the money. I'm feeling a divide here. I thought people were on Cordelia's side. Who was the mistress? I feel like y'all split. Y'all split down the middle right now. Just found a proper trait. On Team Cordelia. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of have I'm a little swayed towards the other one. I forgot her name again already. What's her name again? Oh, jeez. What's your name, girl? Blanche? All right, he left. Yeah, you guys can do whatever you want. Roam the palace. Do as you want. Blue Dress Girl is personally my favorite. She reminds me a little bit of Marie Antoinette, and I'm like a sucker for everything Marie Antoinette, not gonna lie. Like, I loved her whole vibe and aesthetic. Like, I think the whole cottagecore thing might have been sparked by her, so. So she kind of gives me that vibe. I like prefer, not gonna lie. Love the drama. If Blanche does, if she dies? I don't really roll for the Sims that are gonna marry into the family. I don't really roll for them. All right. What time is it? It's 2. Oh, it's barely 2? Huh, we can do other shenanigans. Okay, wait, okay, Cordelia's coming over here, that's fine. She's tired. Let me go, ooh, we should do a party. Can we have a party? I feel like the Sims would go everywhere though. There's no way to funnel them into like a room where they can just like get down, you know? And I wish it would be in here and then we could have a bunch of Sims in here and then partying it up. Oh, that would be so cool. And doing it in the Palace of Versailles. The goth girl, I'm blank. The cutesy girlfriend. Where's Violetta? Violetta? Where? I don't know. Gosh, there's so many Sims. Mary Louise. No, Mary. Oh, her love. Fleur is here. Okay, Fleur is here. I forgot about them. I know Gaspar has his own. Where's Esme? Oh, she's the maid. She's a maid here. And this is Gaspar's future. We've been spending a lot of time in this household. There's so many Sims. Why don't you come talk to her? Gaspar, come talk to the maid. Like 3 different storylines going on in this damn household. So, ooh, is it time we finally like embrace and stuff? Secretly in the corridors? Violetta is the dog. Oh, I forgot about the dog. She's so dirty. I added a bow to her. Look at her. Look at her bow. Isn't she so stinky cute? Look at this poodle. Oh, that's why she keeps getting all stinky. The damn bush. There's a mass bought Versailles. Oh, I have to recreate at least once. It's gonna take a little bit like finessing, but I wanna do it. That like sounds like so fun and like the pictures and like getting everyone ready. Violetta, you need a bath, girl. Let's have the maid do it though after he embraces her. Go talk to Esme. I forgot her name. It's very cool. Mess around with Cordelia. They just met and they're so young. Wait, just really, they are very young. How old would they be? Because they look old. We don't tend to see them as like what their age would probably be. Gaspar was 13 in 1691. So he'd only be 13, 14. He'd be like maybe 15 right now. Oh, sorry, getting a little handsy. I did not realize embracement, like all of that. I thought it was just like a hug, like a really close hug. Sarah, hey! Oh my God. I loved your Sim, by the way. They just keep walking to every damn room to interact. Is going to run away with her girlfriend and a dog. Gaspar gets disowned for marrying a commoner and Dante has a mistress. And an arranged marriage. An arranged marriage and a mistress. Yeah, so basically that's all the kids. Who would have thought like this family would have caused so much drama? Right in front of your dad? Ooh, dad, walk out before you see something you're not supposed to see. Stop. Go away. Get out. Get out. Leave right now. All the brothers here too. Talk about trying to be sneaky and like, you know, with the poor little commoner girl, but no, guess not. The sisters here too. Have a whole audience. They are bold. And the mom's coming in. Oh Lord, can we get some privacy in any part of this palace? This palace is humongous. And y'all choose to come to the same spots, same rooms. Y'all are too much. Oh God, man, here comes the brother. He's cleaning. Where is your love, Mary Louise? Fleur's all alone. She's talking to the king. You don't think Mary Louise would care? I wonder what Charles and Louis' love life will be. The younger ones? Charles and, yeah, Louis, the twins. We haven't even seen Genevieve age up either. I love her as like a child though. Her dress, best dress though. She's the best dressed child ever. She looks so cute in that dress. Don't grow up, child. Can we play with, oh my God, can they both play with the dog outside, please? That'll be their future child. Their little fur babies. Oh, they can have other, more poodles. Can they play with? No, I don't think they can. The dog's gonna like leave. Go be by the fountain. Let's go be by the fountain together. Everyone in run room, right? Tight knit fam. The size of this household, right? Whispering ear. Ooh. We've gotten to know her a little bit. Now I feel like it's time to make a move. Oh, the sun is rising. Ooh. Ah. Can we like slow dance? Yeah, there's no music, but it should be cute. Forgot about Genevieve, right? I forgot about her too. Nice lover in her cute little dress. She's so stinking cute. Kitten, I can't. No. Okay. We're quoting Mean Girls. Oh. His team role is pretty mild. Yeah, team role's pretty. Who the heck was that? Okay. Who entered in the gates? A commoners. A lady from the future. Ma'am? Ma'am, you're time traveling right now. Okay, Outlander. Do you expand the household with a mod? You do, with MC Command Center. Ma'am? Wait, who is she? A pub? Oh, she's a pub owner. Oh, cool. Oh, it's from the... I haven't really played with this world that much, but I forgot they have, like, titles like that. Girl, makes him leave though. You know, in the back, no, there's more people coming. Oh, damn it. Whatever. Sassanek? Oh, what the heck? He's like, what are you doing? What is going on here? It's like, nothing, we're just dancing. You know, there are no boys to dance with, father, so we're dancing together. He's like, all right. Hurry along. All right, they're hungry. I'm leaving. Went through the stones. Just delete them. I want to, but I kind of want people like around the world as well. So I won't delete them, but they gotta go though. The dad's just walked in on here. I'm gonna leave though. Time to go. It's already sunrise. 5 o'clock came and went. He's teaching me how to dance. Papa. And like being like that he loves all his kids. He probably would. He's such a like, no, what's it called? When like a child is more for like mom and or more for the a daddy's girl. Yeah, she told me a daddy's girl. There you go. That's the word I was thinking. Oh, Genevieve was aging up at the end of 1693. We got like 1 year to go. It's still, it's Saturday currently. Okay, cool. We got no birthdays today, so we're not doing any of that. Go back home. Two straight besties. Dad's spying on all the kids. He kind of is. I feel like it would be more like the mom just because the mom had the hate children trait. So I think she didn't really have the best relationship, technically speaking. I don't know. She probably does like in the game, but story wise, I don't think she had the best relationship with her kids. I think the dad did because he like loves kids. I think he might have the family oriented one. So you definitely see more of like the dad having better relationship with their kids. The mom, I feel like, would be more nosy and just like, strict, maybe. Historians would say they're besties. Historians. Where'd you go? Wait, where are you going? Combating a cold? Sir, no, go make breakfast. So back at the Lightwoods, back in Boston. Make some soup for the morning. Can we make pigeon stew? Ooh. poultry. We definitely need to go hunting. We need to do some hunting.
But a social goof? I kind of like it. Today, you can set it to make a game, grab townies from your library. So whoever... Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's definitely a thing. It'll grab townies from, like, your save. Like, if you save them to your library, MCC will pull townies from that. Mm-hmm. I used to do that back in the day. But then I hated it because then I get overpopped. I have so many Sims. I'm such a control freak. In my last save file, yeah, it had to... I liked making over every single NPC. Oh, I think somebody asked about the household sizes. I'm sorry if I didn't get to you. If using MC Command Center, the mod, you can change the how many household members you can have on the lot. I forgot where it is. It might be gameplay settings. Yeah, it is gameplay settings. Maximum household size. I have it set right now to 20. So, and currently max would be 20 Sims that I can have. But I think the French Sims are pushing it. I don't know how many we have currently in that household. But I feel like we're starting to push it to the limit. All right, kids, come and eat. Which bachelor won? It was Haimori's bachelor. It was the blonde, the very light blonde Sim. Albino Sim. How did you end up in France? France, I was always something that I wanted to do because I love the fashion and I know through history, like I wanted at some point to end up in France. And the way we did it was one of our, I guess, more richer Sims somehow pulled some strings, whatever it may be. We're like, they married rich and somehow ended up in the French court. Would never happen. Not realistic, but I was like, it's one of those things that I just wanted it to be. Like, it just had to happen. So it happened through the Miss Smith household, if you guys are familiar. You go to cast without going to full edit mode. If you have a bigger household, like the one we do in Versailles, you go to MC Command Center, click on the sim, go to, I think it's Sim Commands down here. And then where it says modifying cast, you can then edit the sim without going into full cast and then deleting a sim. Because if you go into full cast with more than 8 Sims in your household, it'll delete them. It'll yeet them. There's no music. It's so quiet. It is. I know, after all the French music. All right, here's some music. All right, dad, time to go. Do we have to tend to anything on the farm? I feel like the farm's just been like so easy maintenance this time around for this season. For the fall harvest. I don't know why, but it is. So, whatever. Sicily got married into the court. Yeah. Exactly. Bye, Krista. Get home safe. Don't forget to take a break. Oh my God, what time is it? Oh shoot, way past. Thank you for the reminder. I think I'm just gonna speed on through. Although I never got any water, but that would be easy. I could just get that really quick. Bubba's, look who's here. Bowie's here. Hi, Bubba's. I'm not gonna pet you because I feel like the more I pet you, the more like you think it's okay to be on the desk, and it should not be okay to be on the desk. Evolve the play. How are they able to be evolved? Lie. Wait, another dog. This one's kind of cute. Wait. This is the Wessel's dog. Rook. Yeah. After he died, he got sent to, I think, Father Christmas. Oh, that was funny. Bubba's. See, he always goes for my... I think he wants to be up here because of my hand. Bubba's. Show everyone what you're doing. Can any of these evolve? These can. And it's not letting me. Evolve. Oh, there we go. Evolve. Can I just have like an evolve all? Isn't there a mod for that? I swear there was a mod like that. Bubba. Come here. What you doing there, buds? What you doing? What are you doing over there? Huh? You just really want cuddles. I know is what you want. I can't right now. Boaster's here. He's like, I'm gonna get pets somehow. Pitch, you're back. Welcome back. Okay, no to the desk. You can stay down here, but you're not getting back up there. You're not going back up. But mom, I want to stream. Mom, I want all the cuddles. No, I'm not on the desk. Stay down here. You know, his butt is to my face. The last thing you want to see in this world is a kitty butt. To be fair, maybe any butt, but like, maybe more specifically a cat butt. I see they sell jewelry for like cat butts. Is Bowie? I don't know what he is, honestly. Bowie. Thank you for the hydra. I need a hydra. I owe you guys so many sips of water. I owe so many sips of water. Benicia, are you not going to work today? Ow, Bowie. Ow, I need to clip your nails. Oh, ow. Sorry, are those nails? They're getting very sharp. You just wanted it to work? a brute Bowie pet. Do you guys want a Bowie pet? He can only be redeemed when he's here, though. I don't mind, like, a treat. We do have treats for Dio, though, because Dio's skinny and he needs to gain weight. He's like a little Skeletor cat. You can't tell because he's really fluffy, but you can feel his bones, and, like, he doesn't eat as much as Bowie. Bowie's very, like, food motivated, so we don't give him treats that often because he's a very chubby kitty, and we don't watch his weight. But Dio definitely needs treats, and so we try and get him like a lot of like treats. And then Bowie's always looking at him like, why do you get all the treats? He's like, I want some, but he never gets it, or he rarely gets them. It's like, Bubba's, you can't. You gain a lot of weight. All right, what else do we need to do on the farm? We collected the eggs. Did we milk all the cows? I think we did. We can sell that. How? Bowie, not favorite. Let me sell this. Sell that. Whoa, we have 20 bottles of milk. Nice. We're at 2,000 simoleons. We might be able to add the top part of the barn now. Let me check if I can really quick. Let me just see if I can. No, I can't, guys. Let me get the wall. See how much it would be if we could even afford it. We can't afford it. Never mind. How much would we need? Like 3,000? No, like 2,880. And then we'd be left with nothing. Okay, we're not doing that. Clearly not right now. Wait, oh shoot. I took off the roof. Maddie! Maddie, what the heck? Okay, well, also, I didn't mean to do this. I just meant to like, just undo it really quickly, but now I have to add the roof again. All right, Maddie and just redeemed robbers are coming to loot us again. So what that means basically is Maddie just robbed our Sims. Thanks, Maddie. He just took money from our Sims college fund. Thanks very much. Let me go ahead and roll. And let me, no happy music. We lost money. Let me roll how much we lose. An 8%. If I can't afford college, no one can. Is that new? It is. Oh, all right. So it's an 8. All right, let's go take off 8% of our income. Thanks for robbing us. I don't know. I feel like that might be a little too low. Y'all be redeeming that one. You guys redeemed that one yesterday too. At this point, my Sims are just gonna be poor from all the robbing. And look who's back. Bubba's, you can't. No. Another 8. It was 8 last time. I know. So 2,568. That'd be left with 2,362. It's not too bad. 1,362. They lost 200 simoleons. Thanks. That was like 2 days worth of milk. Of milk and cows. Any more options when you redeem bad things? You want to redeem more bad things. Let me get this straight. You want more bad things to befall my sweet little Sims? Look at this poor little girl. You made her sad. You keep shaking like a leaf. What? The witch hunters strike again. Wait, why Cloudberry? Do you have to sink money as well? Currently, I'm in my first gen and my family has like 80K. So I'm trying to figure out some to make them poor. Currently, the dowries have been the biggest one. Neutralizer, it's still been enough that we've been able to expand our farm, but like not get too stinking rich. Bills might also help. If you have MC Command Center, you can like, you can definitely raise the like bills. Bubba's, you cannot. Stop being a leech. Damn, Faith, tell me how you really feel. Can there be good things too? Ooh, I haven't thought about the good things. You're right. Y'all want to give my Sim some money? Bowie was the robber. All right, it's past. We still have money. I'm gonna have my Sim come over here and build a sand castle because that's cute. By the cargoes, build plain sand, build sand sculpture. You guys can go play over here. I don't know. I think I'm cold, but I don't feel cold. Oh no, Bowie! He, no matter how many times I yeet him, he keeps coming back. Bubba's, you can't keep coming back. I love you, but you can't. How much do you do for a dowry? We used to have it be like 10,000, but I lowered it. That's too high. I think we have it right now 5,000 to 2,500 to 5,000 simoleons. Give for each female Sim that gets married. If you have it in your house side households, when they get married and they're like, if they're a male Sim and then they get married, then you get the money. You get 2,500 to 5,000 simoleons. And then then for the main household, I only give them the money when it's the main heir. They only collect the money for the main heir because the other Sims, they just leave. So, but we just want to twerk. All right. Layla. I hope I'm saying that right. Thank you for hanging out. Have a good night. But he's a boomerang. I know he keeps coming back for more. But I think he's finally settled, though. You think he's finally settled, so that's good. Oh, the other last night, somebody finished a masterpiece painting, and I don't know if I should keep it and put it somewhere or if I should sell it. It's 190 simoleons, and I mean, we did just get robbed, so. But yeah, my dowries might help, though. I'd say adjust it accordingly, though. Sell, keep it. Bob Ross could never sell, keep. Dang. Keep it. Okay, I see, I think, a lot more for sell it rather than keeping it. So I think I'm going to sell it. It'll be more later. Dang it! Why does this feel like it's split 50-50? Should we sell? Dang. All right. Here, just a small little poll. Let me know what you think. If anything, I'll sell the other stuff, though. We have other paintings that we've had in the past. I think I'll sell this one. Should we sell the masterpiece or yes or no? Painting is replaceable. Sims 4 paintings appreciate... They don't have, like, value, what you're saying. Like, they don't increase in value over time. I do like these. We made a double... What? We have two of these. This is gorgeous, too. I think this one's better than the masterpiece. How is that a thing? Bowie. Whoa, that one's worth a lot, too. Whoa. I'd rather sell the paintings, but lately my selling hasn't been like working. Like selling the paintings off hasn't worked. So I don't know what is going on with that in my game. I think it's glitched or bugged. So you say sell it. Okay, let's sell. Are we gonna have a... Actually, you might have enough for that dang farm up... the barn upgrade. Bruh. We have 5,000 simoleons? Oh, well, looks like we're getting that... We're getting that top half. That's all I gotta say. The masterpiece is pretty cute. It was pretty cute, I will say. Okay, let me get these walls up at least for now. That's it, right? I think so. Looks about right, maybe. Or does it go in a bit more? Yeah, that's the right way. Okay, we got our second floor. Woohoo. Now we're down to 2,000 again. That's fine. I'm okay with that. We're gonna need lighting in here. We're gonna need windows. I guess we'll zhuzh it up as time goes. I don't need to do that right now. I just need a roof on top of it. We have a full-on barn. That thing is tall. All right. There we go. Yay! Oh, and the dad's in here. Why are you in here? Why are you so sad? Is it because your wife's in jail? Oh, now he's happy. Talk about mood swings. We'll be on the second floor. A loft? Oh, I was thinking more of the activities that we used to have. Like these. They used to be over here, but I moved them here for now. Like the candle making, the flower arrangements. I think I want to move them over here on the top floor so we can have the activities over here for now. Love it. Yeah, well, you're gonna have to add windows though. I'm gonna have Ambrose go and meet up with Joy and the other girls. Why are you finding your dad? Oh no, you're not finding your dad. Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna have him go talk to the other girls. He's like, all right. He's like, Dad, can I go see da 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 da? And he's like, fine. Yeah, it's fine. You finished your chores anyways. I know. I love that the ship's been there for 70-ish years now. No one's gotten rid of it. That ship has not moved since the day it docked from when they came from England. You know what? Let's just leave it forever at this point. That ship must be rotting. Whose trial is in stream if there is one? There's none today. It'll be in the year 1694. We have Hyacinth's trial at the start of the year in 1694. We're currently still in 1692, but we're about to enter 1693. So only have one more year to go. And then we'll do hers as also. Oh, there's Joy, a fan favorite. Go knock on the door. When we vote on the ladies. I don't know yet. I wanted you guys to get to know them, but like maybe soon. When does he get married again? Families. Guess Dante Ambrose gets married in 1698. He's still got a lot of time. Her cheeks are so pink. Oh my God, what's going on, girl? Fight. Oh, we're not about to fight. Neighborhood brawl, get out of here. Sorry. Who do we still need to get to know more? There's Joy. There's Priscilla. Priscilla is an animal enthusiast? What? And Eve is jealous and a music lover. Eve is jealous and a music lover. Oh, whisper about crush. Bowie's relentless. He's like a boomerang. Joy, I think they're full of themselves, to be honest. All three girls, she's the last one. I mean, you just know she's proper and that's it. Chaos rules. Joy seems to thrive on the shock, and thanks Bowie for dropping that. Sure, she likes mischief. They have furniture now. I kind of felt bad and I was like, bruh, they have nothing in here. I at least gave them a bed and a kitchen. Oh, they have no toilet though. I don't know where they pee. I felt so bad that their house was like nothing in it. Did I miss any juicy happenings in this stream? In this stream? We just found Dante's future wife. That's it. We arranged future wedding. An arranged marriage. Alright, go away, Priscilla. I think y'all really did not like Priscilla last time, so. Bye! This mailbox is throwing me for a loop. Hold on, get out of here. Clearly Eve are going to fight over him. Where did Eve go? Eve? She left. Well, I'll be. Priscilla's toxic. Ow, Bowie. Jeez, being mean now. Why do you guys keep high-fiving each other? I just realized they keep high-fiving each other. Offer to pray for? Oh gosh. Get to church? Give testimony? What does that mean? Ooh, they're hugging. Ignore the lights in the background. Who won on that? I missed it. It was the blonde sim. She needed the bathroom. Wally? I've never seen Wally. I've heard it's a really cute movie, but I've never, ever, ever seen it. Tell engaging story. Brother, friendship is almost maxed out. Sure, she likes fitness. I don't care. She's good. Well, with those traits, obviously everyone in chat is gonna fall for her. So, okay, we finally have all the girls. Oh, and he has maxed out their friendship, so it's gonna be really hard for him to choose. So you guys are gonna have to do it for him. I think we'll do that next stream. But, there's Joy, who's proper and good. She likes fitness and video games, apparently. There's Priscilla. Where's Priscilla? Did she leave? Girl, where are you? She left too! Ding! Earthbound! Earthbound, thank you so much for the 100 bitties.
Earthbound Angel 23 cheered decked 100.
Why did I just click on the roller? I'm not rolling for anything. Thank you so much for the bitties. Joy's boring. Joy's in a toxic friendship with the other two girls. We need to save her. Oh, but thank you for the bits. Oh, she's too good. Video games? Witch. She's a time traveler. Likes mischief. No, everybody likes mischief. It's weird. Anyways, Priscilla is mean and she's an animal enthusiast. I feel like we've had a mean mom before. Like an air mom. I feel like we have. So that's not new. Eve is jealous and a music lover. I feel like we've had neither of these. Maybe jealous, but I don't think we've had these traits as an air mom before. And then you guys know Joy. Oh, there, Eve's back. So we're gonna have to vote between these. Yeah. Not only do you have to think of like their looks, but like maybe who they are as people, as Sims. So I'm gonna head back home. This is getting too much. And then once we pick a Sim, then I'll have them venture. Like I'll have him finally like develop their relationship romantically. So right now they're just kind of like all friends. They're really young though, so I guess it kind of makes sense. They don't need to rush into things yet. I've got to go work calls. Earthbound, thank you so much again for everything. And yeah, if you gotta go, thanks for coming on in. I appreciate it. Burn all three of them at the stake. Faye, you love chaos, I can tell. Eve dislikes art. Liar. Really? That's kind of funny. Cause she's a music lover. You think she'd like art. She also shares a name with Ambrose's dead sister, Ambrose. Oh, is her name Eve too? Well, you're right. Who will we choose? I have no idea who you guys will choose. I'm good with any of them. Honestly, I don't really mind. I do have a favorite. I won't say it out loud, but I do have a fave. And yeah, we'll see where it goes. I'll do that next stream. He really has to pee. Is that? Oh, I thought that was Winter for a second. It's Venetia. This looks so much like her mom. Don't you have a skill to be, don't you have a skill to be working on? Logic skill level 3 and be friendly to 5 Sims. That's not hard, the friendly to 5 Sims, but we definitely gotta raise her logic skill. So let me have her work on this. Eve would be a funny one. Funny. Interesting. Definitely my favorite. It's related to all. Blanche is jealous. Okay, she is jealous. But I meant like air moms. But yeah, as far as it goes with like Sims that are jealous. Yeah, she's also jealous of them. Love the loading screen. That's this cool screen. I think I have it linked. I mean, I have it linked in the Discord. I think it might be in my decades mod spreadsheet. I think. Ugh, if you guys are looking for it. I'm trying to change it though, and it won't let me change it. Every time I take it out of my Sims game, I feel like there might be like another file that I might have. But every time I go in to swap it out for a different one, I still have the same one. Like, I like it, but I want to change it now. And it won't let me. It's weird. And I keep repairing my game and it won't do anything. So it's odd. Gotta raise that skill. They're getting hungry. I'm just gonna power through till 9 o'clock. Cause it's about to be Sunday anyways. And I should leave. Did you finish that crocheting thing that I wanted you to do? Create. Yes, she did. Okay, you didn't finish this one. Girl. And we have eggs to sell. All right, we need more money. We need more money. And she made sock. Now keep those. She could give those. Different time. When you finish this, will you do this again, but different time period? I'm thinking so. I really like this challenge. I love going through the history. And then once we finally go through it, it might be easier and we can add like different things in our second run through. And I definitely want to start in the 1300s. Someone gave me the idea of like starting in the 1300s, but with like three families, because it's more likely that they'll die. So we want to see which family would make it to the end, or like which lineage would die off. So they'll be like related, but three families. And I'm like, oh my god, that's a good idea. What if they all die? But yeah, I want to do it again. But this time in the 1300s. I'm not going past that though. More further back than that. I wouldn't. All right, let's go ahead and pause. And the beginning is very dragging. It is kind of, just because you don't have as many Sims sometimes. Your local thumb thing could remove the... Oh, I didn't delete it. No, I should. I forget to do that every time. If you ever mess around with your mods or anything, delete the local thumb cache, because it's actually bad if you don't. Every time you mess around with your mods, it could mess up your game. Where is it going? A timeline. It's about to be Sunday. We still got time for a few other things. Oh, guy, it's only guy's birthday. I don't even have to leave. I mean, I should leave just so I can play with the other households. But like, guy's birthday is today. Should I do it now or should I wait when I come back? We did say, no, let me do it now just so you guys. All right, guy is aging up. Wrong one, wrong scene. A guy is aging up. Oh, the baby. I'm so sad. What's going on? Why is there a cat there? Oh, what is this scene? Anyways, Kai is aging up today. He's aging into a teen as well. And he looks so mean. What are you doing to your sister? Oh, it looked like he was yelling at her. He's so handsome. I think he's gonna be even cuter than Ambrose. I don't know. But Guy is kind of mean, so apparently a sus character. Unless you're crazy, like being controlling townies too. Ugh, I'm very particular about townies too. I don't like to meddle with them. So that's why I just have the current NPCs and then I don't really add any more. Gee, you wanna do it all again? Yes. Brother and two sisters and get three different last names. I wanna start off with like two families, like one household, and then the wife, they have like a sibling from that side and that'll be the other family. And then I was thinking the husband, they'll have a sibling and that'll be the third family. So it'll be three different families, all related somehow. And then we start off that way and 1300s, go do your thing. But it's gonna be hard because 1300s is not easy. I saw the likelihood of like what's it called, never mind. Can't explain it. Words and add them to this tree. So I don't roll for them to have babies but only death rolls for the main household. If you're talking about like the main household, I don't roll to have babies. No, only roll for death rolls. That's what you mean, Swampy. Why did you take the last cookie? Don't the British call cookies something different? I swear British people call cookies something different. Biscuits! Oh my god, biscuits. Yeah, never mind. Like, you took the last biscuit. Anyway, crisps? No, I think those are fries. Chips! Whoops, chips, right. Sorry. Fries are something, wait. Fries are something else. What are fries again? No. Fries are chips? That makes sense. Okay, fries are chips. Chips are crisps. And cookies are biscuits. Right. British people, you're so funny. Friends, they're biscuits. Morbid's husband knows the British link. I know. He likes British slang. Or British in like words in general. He thinks they're funny. I don't know. Anyways, we're getting sidetracked here. Teen. This boy is about to be a teen. So what's a biscuit? Cookie. A cookie, I'm learning. So teen. Teens can't roll a 7, 13, or 17. They either have a 15% chance of dying. If he dies, we can save him though, if you guys want to. But there's only one save per stream, but it's fine because we're at the end of the stream anyways. Okay, is this sim gonna live or die? Betting is now ready. Go ahead, place your bets. Mr. Morbid, what are tea cakes then? What? He's like, I don't know. Do you know what tea cakes are? Okay, he doesn't know. He says pastries. I don't think that's right though. So for my townies, for me, it's like what I do in the main household. I don't do child rolls since my person is mushy. That makes sense. You don't roll for the main side households. The ones they like spawn off, you're saying you'd roll for those. I want some death. Bring me death. Faith is just, you're just waiting for chaos. I know you are. You just want everyone to die. You want fire everywhere. You want people sitting running around crazy with their head chopped off. You want no one to live. You want us to be in ruin. That's the vibe I get. All right, so we got 6.9k on live, highest bet coming from Irish with 3k, and then die 1.4k, highest bet with coming from Jude with 700 simoleons. All right, good to know. Survival of the fittest. It's like survival of the fittest, damn it. I'm killing Sims legit every day, or aging Sims. Oh God. You add more lifespans. Yeah, I think later down the line, I'll add more lifespan categories, like part threes maybe, or spread the lifespans further just cause you know, the likelihood of living longer, it changes. So that makes sense. Roasted, I can't with you guys. All right, let's roll. 7, 13, or 17? 2! This boy is fine. Lately, none of our Sims have been dying. Have you guys noticed that? We've had a really good, like, rolls lately. Even the big rolls. All right, is this Sim gonna live or die? He lives. Here is your payout if you bet on live. If you bet die, better luck next time, suckers. Face like, boo. Nick Jimmy's like, boo. Don't jinx it. That's true. I think I jinxed it. And then we had a really horrible stream once where, like, everyone died. Everybody and their mama died. It was really bad. I think we had like 4 deaths or something in that one stream. It was not good. It's like the pendulum swings one way or the other. I'm fine with it now though. That's future me's problem. So I like to say, I always say that. That's future me's problem. And I don't want to solve something now or care about it right now. I'll worry about it then. Right now we're fine. We're A-okay. Oh look, Vaughn's here. Hey Vaughn. Bye Vaughn. I'm gonna go age up over here because I'm sad. I don't know where you're going. He's gonna be romanticals? What? So he is a klepto and a romantical Sim. Interesting combo. All right, I'm gonna be like, love. He wants to find his soulmate. Elvis is playing. He looks like Elvis. What the heck? He looks like Elvis. A ladies man. Bad guy, right? Bad guy. I like him. I think he's cuter than his brother. I'm saying it here now. Sorry. My last rebirths have had terrible rolls for the wee ones. Aw, not the little ones. The little ones are the hardest rolls to get through. But if they survive, you know it's real. No, not long hair. Ooh, what about short hair? Ew, no. Curly hair? He didn't really have curly hair. Long hair. Ooh, I don't mind this hair. Ooh, I don't mind that hair either. It might be a little too modern, but like, whatevs. Kind of like this one the most so far. Does it look bad? Your Sims have played so much Elvis, they summoned him. Right, Mori? He summoned Elvis. He looked like him for us in the beginning. I think it was the slick back hair. He looked a little bit like Elvis. A little bit. I think he's cute. I don't know. He looks different. Whereas Ambrose kind of looks like a bit like a lot. He looks more like his dad. And like, I feel like we've been having the same air face over and over and over for three generations now. Still, or maybe not, whatever. Point is, I'm kind of over it. His face looks different though. I like it. It doesn't look quite like the mom and it doesn't look like Aki's face. So I like it. Why couldn't you have been the air, man? You don't always get what you want. Ooh, I like that one. What skin detail am I gonna use? Yeah, that one looks nice. I'll upload him if possible. I'll upload him for you guys. Definitely. Let me make a note because I'll forget. I will forget. Upload, what's his name? Guy to the gallery. I'll make him CC-less. He's wide. Is he wide? Like wide, broad shoulder wide? Oh wait, I forgot to give him a hairline. There we go. Now he has a hairline. Nice. Ambrose looks like all the other black haired heirs. Exactly. Can we kill him off? Just kidding. I'm kidding. I would not do that. What if Ambrose dies, then he becomes the heir. This is why I have no remarriage role, no remarrying in my save file. So I don't remarry. I kind of like the idea of handing down the lineage to somebody else. And if that person dies, you hand it down to somebody else. And so on and so on. I like the idea of that. So, but if he dies, he becomes heir. It's our backup heir. I'm just saying, accidents happen. You know, it's 1692. Not the safest environment. Everyone is aging up so quickly, right? Don't forget to update the sheet. Have I not been doing that? Oh, wait, no. Yeah, it's just guy. Okay, I'll do guy. Then we're gonna roll to see if he marries or not. What's your family color? Brown, right? Brown. I'm gonna alpha him up. Do it. I wanna see it. And I wanna see him in alpha. Do it. What's other mean? Give him. I hope he gets babies. I want babies from him. But if it doesn't happen, I'm not. I swear. Y'all will not sway me this time. I'm not doing it. Okay, maybe. No. I'm already weak. Oh, I hate you guys. Oh, this is his cold weather outfit. I hate when I do that. I hate when they age up during cold seasons. I feel bad. Thorn Bailey, everyone of his child is dying. I mean, his child lost theirs. Thorn Bailey's in yours? You got the NPCs in there. Okay, let me get this shirt. No mistake, Kim. They're now sex workers, but yes, I know what you're talking about. I know what you're saying. Either Ambrose dies or he only has a daughter, then wait, or he only has a daughter, then it will go to Ambrose's lineage. That's very true. And a lot of things can happen. We haven't had anything scandalous happen in a long time, so, but let's look at the timeline a little bit. Not the timeline, the family tree. When we came to this point, this it verged off this way and we went over here. However, the heir was initially from Avery's children was Bartholomew, and we were supposed to head this way with the Smiths. It didn't go this way because he only had a daughter left. I think all the children died in the move to America, I think it was. And so we handed it down to Ambrose, who only had the one kid though. We got lucky. That's where we got the dark hair, the black hair from. And then, but you never know. Ambrose II could die. We could can it down to Guy. Or like he only has one kid, it's a daughter, and then boop, on to the next, you know? And then if he fails to give us a child too, then it'd probably go to Venetia. Might be too old by then, maybe, but we could do Venetia. She still has a shot, or Edith. But like sometimes it'd be like that, and it's kind of fun when that happens. I like it, but it hasn't happened in a while where things have like veered off that way, or that situation has happened. I hot priest, Father, forgive me, for I have sinned. He could be a priest. He's very devout, isn't he? He was very like, why is he so built? Damn, why are you built like that? Why you built like that? Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm just kidding. Where'd he get this bod? Okay, Hottie Lamotte with the swimmer's body. Where'd this come from? You've been working out in the back? Okay, let me give him the teen preset. Guy is skinny. Wait, snatch? Okay. Definitely a school bully. I still think about Eleanor. Auntie Eleanor she was the real one. Shout out to her. Pour one out for the homie, Aunt Eleanor. She was legit. She raised all of the kids after all her kids had died, and she only had Valentine and I think another child, but like after the majority of her kids died, she raised this lineage we have now. So shout out to her. His genetic gift. What's happening here? All right, I think I'll copy paste the rest. Oh no, he doesn't need a formal outfit. Let's roll, actually. No, he still needs a formal outfit, but like we'll roll to see what he gets. Okay, anything else I need? I don't think so. Or maybe the winter outfit. I'll just give him gloves. Let me give him gloves and a scarf, I guess. Here, you get a scarf. My handsome boy, don't die. You're too cute. It's not how life works though. So let's roll. So when a child ages into a teenager, we roll to see if they'll get married. If they roll 1 through 6, it means they'll never, ever, ever get married. Who knows why? I don't know. It's just the way it is. We'll come up with the story later. And then if he rolls a 7 through 20, it means he will get married and we have to find him a sim. So you guys can maybe upload him. So let's go ahead and roll and see. I get the scary music because I do want some babies for him. Kind of scary. She raised the Goodman. When he came to America. Oh, the Goodmans too. We need another Eleanor. We need another Aunt Eleanor. All right, here we go. Pen, let's go. Oh baby, a triple. Just kidding. If you know where that's from, shout out to you. Yeah, we're winning today. All right, he gets to have babies. That's good. This is good. I'll be sad if a romantic sim don't get married. Oh, that's so tragic, right? Can't, yeah, it's very tragic if they don't get married. All right, I'm gonna put some hype in the chat though. So you guys, if you wanna upload a sim for guy, it'll be a we will do it. Maybe not next stream. It just depends how fast you guys get them up, I guess. So I guess deadline might be tomorrow, but it could be till Monday. I don't know. I don't know. Thanks, Irish. I spammed it. So upload a sim to the hashtag. It's just my name. Simple enough. Upload them and yeah, I'll pick from those and we can have both guy and Ambrose. How's the name slip me? Oh my god. Ambrose and guy will vote for their ladies, their women. What is deviled lettuce? Let me whisper it to you. How come it won't let me whisper? What the heck? What? Well, let me whisper. Someone whisper Cloudberry. My mom wants me to look for a new phone. I'm just like, I'm so tired. Yeah, look for it first and then I'll order it. Yeah, usually how I do it with my mom. She's like, I want this. I'm like, okay, well, she finds it and then I order it for her when she doesn't know how to. Forgot to give him body hair. Okay, that's it. Damn, boy. You can bake cookies on those abs. What is going on? You're 13. How do you have abs, Sims? I'm gonna make for a sim for him, unsure. All right, no pressure. It's if you want to. You put a sim up. Oh, thanks, Sarah. All right, I'm a look. Actually, you might have to do it tomorrow because I feel like we might have enough sims to do like a bachelor round. We love the Krista. It's something bad now. Well, depends on what state you're in. If you're in Georgia, bad. Crazy, man. Anyways, not getting into all that. Not really, depends on who you ask, yeah. If you live in Hotlanta, you go in California and Colorado. Oregon was the first, I think. This was Colorado. There's so many Sims out here. Hello, townies. What's this? Supriya Delgado. Oh, the NPC Delgado family. Bowie for Guy. Why are there cows? Guy, you just got some money, sir. Oh, Elvis is playing for him. He's so sad. Guy, don't be sad. But thank you for the bits. I appreciate him. Adult herb related or woohoo. Is it adult candy related? I guess adult candy. Yeah, related. Not woohoo related. There's so many Sims out here. We got some of our native Sims. We got time travelers. Divinities out here. We got the Heckings out here. We've got Hyacinth. We've got, who's, oh, this is, oh, Nakomi's here. And we have some more natives out here. A time traveler. Y'all crazy. Don't come in my house though. Locked door for everyone. Not everyone. Unlocked door for everyone but household members. Thank you very much. Oh my god, now the cats are getting stuck inside. Great. Actually clean all this up, please. Faith! One bitty for adult herbs. Not adult herbs. Faith, thank you for the bitty. I appreciate it. We got a person from the future. Yeah. A skunk herb. Now I get it. A skunky herb? I'm stealing that. I like when you guys come up with funny stuff. I'm just like, I'm stealing that. Someone's messing with our bees. Who's messing with our bees? Who are you? This one actually looks like he belongs in the like universe. Archibald. Oh, it's Archibald. Yeah, I never see him. I'm not gonna lie. Oh no, they're attacking the natives. Ah, the bees. Hyacinth is running away. Girl, where are you going? She's running naked. She's a runner. She's a track star. Oh my god. She's booking it. She left. She disappeared in the rocks. Oh my god, girl. That was so crazy. Okay. I don't know what she's doing. I'm gonna send my Sims. Oh, it's 12 already. I might want to visit other Sims. Let me see. So she don't get locked up. I completely forgot that she is locked up. She's like, oh shoot, I gotta go. I gotta go before Father Blackwood realizes I'm out. Girl. Oh, that did crack me up, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, all right. Let me go see who can I play with outside of my family. She's just making it. I can't with these blasted Sims. Maybe for paint ritualistic purposes? Wait, what? Are we still talking about the skunk stuff, the skunk herb, you guys called it. All right, who do I want to go visit that I haven't seen in a while? The Goodman, I mean, she's only one sim in there. Come on now. The Vandenbergs, we saw them last stream. Poland, let me see England. We don't really go to England very often. Oh, I forgot Rose has her, like, her future man living with her too. They took in Liam from a different Scottish clan. Right. And he's living at home with them for now. How do you keep so many Sims in order? I can't even keep two organized. Honestly, I don't know. I find it really hard too to keep a lot of Sims in one household organized. It's very hard. I other people can handle them a lot better, and I don't know how they do it. I struggle too. All right, Mom, come clean this up. These are a Scottish family, and there's Liam Fox, who our Sim will be marrying. Fight. Ooh. Oh, shoot. Oh my god, I completely forgot. Okay, guys, I'm sorry for a really, 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 really abrasive and like end to stream, but I just realized my husband has a meeting to get to today, and it's from home, so I have to end stream. Completely forgot. Mr. Fox, who made him? Oh my god, who made him? Someone claim him very quickly, but I'm gonna have to save and we'll pick up from here next stream. Yeah, so just to wrap things up, you guys, thank you so much for hanging out. I really appreciate it. Thank you for helping me reach the follow goal. We smashed it. We smashed sub goal too, and bit goal. Thank you so much. I will see you all tomorrow. Tomorrow's the last stream of the week, and we'll hopefully do more bachelor stuff then. Yeah, and more shenanigans, hopefully. Thank you so much for joining me. We're ending with the Scottish music. Bye, everyone. Have a good night.